Once upon a time in the projects, yo, I damn near had to wreck a hoe. I knocked on the door.
Who is it?
It's Ice Cube come to pay a little visit to you. And what's up with them niggas in the parking lot? She said, fuck them, cause they get sparked a lot. I sat on the couch, but it wasn't stable. And then I put my knives on a coffee table. Her brother came in, he's in the gang banging, cause he walked up and said, what set you claiming? I don't bang, I rock the good rhymes. The whole scenery reminded me of good times. I don't like to feel bad, I'm put in a rut by a young nigga that need to pull his pants up. He threw up the set, and then he was gonna think it to myself, want this bitch bring her ass on. Her mother came in with a joint in her mouth and fired up the sets. It was sets, no doubt. She said, please excuse my house and all that. I said, yeah, cause I was buzzed from the contact. Looking at a fucked up black and white. Her mom's bitching cause the county check wasn't right. She had another brother that was 3 years old and had a bad case of the runny nose. He asked me who I was, then I had to pause. It smelled like he took a shit in his little drawers. I saw her sister who really needs her ass kicked. Only 13 and already pregnant. I grabbed my 40 out the bag and took a swig cause I was getting overwhelmed by baby kids. They was running and yelling and playing and cussing and telling. And look at this young punk belling. I heard her knock on the door without the password. And her mom's got the 12 gauge Mossberg. The nigga said, yo, what's for sale? And the bitch came out with a bag of yayo. She made the drop and got the $20 from a smoke mouthful with ring around the collar. The girl I was waiting for came out. I said, bitch, I didn't know this was a crack house. I got my coke and suddenly. Had a Mac-10 pointed at my dome, and I said to myself, once again, it's on. He threw me on the carpet and wasn't cutting no slack. Jumped on my head and put his knee in my back. First, he tried to slap me up, wrap me up, rough me up. They couldn't do it, so they cuffed me up. I said, fuck, how much abuse can a nigga take? Hey, yo, officer, you're making a big mistake. Since I had on a shirt that said I was dope, he thought I was selling paste and couldn't hear my case. He said, get out my face, and must have had a grudge. His reply told that bullshit to the judge. The girl I was with wasn't saying nothing. I said, hey, yo, bitch, you better tell him something. She started dragging, and all of a sudden, we all got tossed in a paddy wagon. Now I beat the rap, but that ain't the point. I had a warrant, so I spent 2 weeks in a joint. Now the story you heard has one little object. Don't fuck with a bitch from the project.
Motherfucking project, man, ain't a joke.
Motherfucking ones and watts and sauce to LA, boy. Don't fuck around with them projects, boy. Rats will whoop your ass.